Okay, you should be able to hear me now. Cool. So, decided to jump on the Diablo wagon because I got people telling me I should play it and that it's definitely in my wheelhouse. And Civ doesn't seem to be very popular on extreme, so let's have a go at this. So it's got Civ cheap, so even though I only play it my free time, it doesn't matter too much. Now, the question is, do I have a Blizzard account yet? Because I can't remember having one. Of course. Oop. Actually, cancel that. I am going to do that on my phone. Because I do not want to dox myself. Just ignore my face for a second. Because I know you. Okay, I don't have. Only humans can create Battle.net accounts. What about aliens? Seems unfair. Well, that's a bit dodgy. It automatically checks their marketing email checkbox, but it does that after a second. It's not checked straight away. So you're hoping you probably don't notice. Just a little fucked up. Okay. I'm just gonna use a password. So hopefully not gonna be need to be changed in the future. Oh, I should have tried without the 96. God damn it. I changed it to the wrong one. Put my name instead of the nickname. That's really annoying that I had to do that. Wait. No. Options which I do not need, luckily. Ooh, draws a player F color and a web map, that's fine. Screen shake, yep, reduce strobing, now fine. Hello, play when obscured, that's fine. Subtitles on, font scaling. This is just cinematic subtitles. I think it's a little washed out. Change. It's good on stream though. It's just a bit washed out for me. Maybe that's just my TV.
Quiet. Shut up. Send. Run!
Come on, are you serious, dude? This is all for gold?
Knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now.
Breach the seal. Get us through that door!
Thy way opens. Blood show. This doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, it's probably not the door you want to open.
Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
It says the blood of the willing goes.
You gotta be kidding me! It worked!
We have to help him!
He's dead already.
Assholes. Gonna kill him in a second, I reckon.
A shame he didn't make it.
Oh, well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
Yep, that's expected.
Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
Is there for knowledge, but gold is bonus.
By three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them.
willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of...
Oh, no.
No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak.
Don't lie to me.
We came here for treasure.
There is no treasure.
This place.
It's a prison.
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb. Or...
It's a gate.
It looks kind of like James McAvoy. Or at least he did.
Of the willing. We call
not really
thee
one.
Home. Come.
Blessed Everard, thy eternal light protects me, thy divine wisdom guides me.
Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal
there is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge.
Yes.
And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
No.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing. We call thee home.
Not good.
Blessed Mother, save us.
Nice. He's stuffed up. Cool, here we go. Darien, it's a sorcerer, bro. Zerine lead. That's not a lot of rage. Frost. Shock. Traps. Wolf. Werebear. Stormworth. Okay. Yeah. Expected. Wizard. Well. Sorcerer. Okay. If I let it go wild, it would probably be so normally I don't wear jewelry. But if I did, it's really doing it for me. Not for me. I just realized my camera's still off. Is that all I can change? Oh, no, I'm not doing hardcore mode, that's for sure. I do not have the balls for that. Not that pile. You're filling us more options, probably on.
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
Yeah, that's not a good sign. Broken statue, whispering voices. And the horse is banging. Why would you go towards it though? Would you not have prepared a carrying pack just in case? Dude, why would you collapse right just inside the door? It's still gonna be freezing there. Right? Oh, okay. cave doesn't actually go far. Okay.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
Is that a one? Okay, so it's just auto pick up.
Clear up when the storm has passed. I need time to prepare that.
Oh, so I've got a dash skill. Okay, health potion.
Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Careful! He's a wild one!
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons! Spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain.
It's a fixed camera.
There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
The woods around here are dangerous.
What's that? You say something?
If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
Fire's looking good.
But I should watch it a little longer.
To make sure it doesn't go out.
Sounds like me.
I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still better than a cave.
Alenta went a bit deaf last winter. You might need to speak up around her. Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Oswin's fingers.
Oh, was he the dude that was part of the ritual?
Thing. Traveling in this awful bed. What's that? You say something?
Let me help you out.
These will keep you safe.
much gold.
Protect us from whatever is out there. We have nowhere else to turn.
I can try, but
lurking in those ruins. I will drag it into the light of day.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Okay. Let's start with fire.
Not while I'm in town.
That's so weird not being able to move the camera around. Was my right thumbstick just like in this game or? Skelly balls. Is that glowing for real? Okay, I think that's it out here. Jeez, starting to get a bit of a collection already. It's a triangle. Okay, so I don't have any gloves on at all. Got a feeling some of my streams are just gonna be half inventory management. I mean, that's typical for a game like this. I'm okay with that. Maybe I should go for the hard level. It's safe and sorry. That's probably gonna be a waste. It's disappointing. Whoa, this is not gonna be fun.
I need time to prepare that.
Let's south. Look out for barrels. Barrels would be explosive in this game, but I guess they are. Burning damage is useful, but do I want frost so I get freeze as well? So they're like stuck?
Yeah.
Oh shit. I need an AoE attack ASAP. I'm sure I'll still have a fair couple of points to spend. This is very burning enemies.
I need time to prepare that.
Did not mean to do that. Shit. Damn, it escalates quickly in this game. Engine gloves, critical strike chains, armor. Okay, so that's that side. Well, that's not a good sign. Gore on the walls. And around. There's some items on the ground. Should probably just hold on to X instead of pressing it repeatedly. Oh, I thought it had. I thought the ones that I had equipped with the magic. Okay. Doesn't matter. I got the right gloves attached. And equipped. Thing. Abilities. Can I do a physical thing with stuff? I can't, it's just a focus. Before I go any further this direction, I'm going to go back. Shrink all sections. Okay. was remembering from incorrectly when they actually made it from away. I haven't been. I think I'm going really where I want to then. This is the boss area. This is the object.
I'm not ready yet.
Dodge. I just have to take it. Okay. Oh, I gotta hop off in a second, make dinner.
Are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew!
I remember saying this in someone's stream. It's a bit of a spoiler.
If you join us.
I don't have a choice.
Savior.
Is that cannibals? I mean, this looks like at least doing something nefarious. Okay, this is not good.
Mother's blood, my mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
Oh, this is a good guy. Possibly.
They're coming! The whole damn village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
Ah, crap.
May the light preserve us.
Very scandy names.
Hmm.
That was all of them. Light willing.
Madman, those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked. And... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on the
door that was
leading them.
Oh, no. Gold, nice. Is this a town? So I go back. What is here? It's just the rest of the rooms. Yeah. Let's get to the rooms, cool.
Looking for the town priest. He stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared the village, I sensed darkness around the ruins. I went to investigate, found the priest's body. Demons. Foolishly, I took shelter in the Vesk and ate their food. You know the rest.
Shame about town because I wanted to sell my stuff. Just have to wait till the next town. Oh well.
Blood petals. Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Oh, there's a book. From the trailer.
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation.
And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity.
It's not drink, a good way to convince.
Gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Sin is their birthright. My children, the lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Your child into this world.
The dry steps and continue your preparations. Now our true work begins.
I think he's already dead, people.
You came to thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
Yes. She called them her children. And they welcomed her like... like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral. Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty. But he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
Nice. I think that's where.
Greetings, traveler. Behold the marvelous tales I have to offer.
This marker said was short. I mean, whatchamacallit? Marker transaction. Okay. Game. Okay, so there's no save, so I'm guessing it's all auto. In that case. I will pause there. So I'm gonna cook my dinner, get my stuff ready for tomorrow for my work. And then yeah, once that's done, I will be hopefully continuing to stream this a bit more. Till then, see you later. Bye.